Okay, so tonight we're out with Frankie. This is the ultimate test. Deer. They should have chase me written on them because they are really, really attractive to dogs. The majority of dogs, given the opportunity, will chase deer. Frankie, wait. Ah! Wait. Come here. Okay, now you can see the temptation. Frankie, sit. Sit. You can see the temptation there. The deer are running across from one side of the track to the other. And there's quite a herd of them in the distance. And Frankie was very attracted. Frankie, come. Okay, so we're just going to walk on. Frankie! Ah! We're going to give him the ah-ah command, which I use all the time on lots of different dogs. Okay, we have him off lead. This is not a situation that a lot of people would want to be in. Frankie, ah-ah, come. Okay, he's switched on. He's very alert. And the deer now are very, very close indeed. Camera's probably a bit shaky with me walking. We just want to keep going. Frankie, come. Come. Okay. Good lad. Here, come. Come. Okay, so a sniff. It was a little bit lackadaisical and didn't take a lot of notice initially, but then reinforced the command. He was looking at the deer, having a sniff. Frankie, come. And part of his plan maybe was that if he thought that I lost his focus for a while, Frankie, come, then it might have been suitable for him to, it might have been suitable, good boy, come on, suitable for him to lost my focus maybe, and he thought that would give him the opportunity to have a closer look at the deer. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back exactly the way that we've come. We're going to have the deer on the left of us. Frankie, come. Come. Come on. Okay. So we've got the deer in the distance on the left here. We're just going to have him. Frankie, wait. Hi. You all right?
Oh my God, he got it to you.
He thinks he is. Come on, Frankie. Come on, big boy. Come on. Okay, so we've got the deer in the distance, as you can see. They're all watching him. Frankie, this way. Okay, he's quite attracted to the deer poo, which I can't blame him for. Most dogs are. Come on, Frankie. Okay, so now we've got the deer to the left of us, we're passing by, and Frankie's strutting on in front of us. So this is kind of what I call the ultimate test. Put the dog into a situation where there's a lot of distractions, and just have him on a loose lead. The verbal commands have got to be given with authority. If he thinks that you don't mean it, he will take the mickey. So we have to let him know that we constantly, wanting him to... Frankie, wait. Frankie, sit.